Okay, I'll show you a problem with this has got Lollipop. It's just been upgraded with the Nexus 4. Just show you this. Notice that this area of the screen responds to touch. So there's no problem with the screen, but as soon as we unlock it, none of these home buttons will work. I can prove that by opening an app, and I can't go back. I can't go back to home. The only way I can ever go back to home is by doing this.